Dude, this not being able to move during cutscene shit is giving me anxiety. Blindest assassins around. The only thing that's really bothering me is... He was firing a loud firearm all the way up till the end. In the end, he fired a suppressed firearm. That they never even once checked the other side except for that last room. Ah!
Anything?
Negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
Gun sideways. What the fuck? That's overkill. This dude just unholstered an entire fucking rocket launcher inside a hospital. What do you want to kill? God? Pissed himself. Oh. He happened to sit on an IV bag. fucking Silent Hill boss, basically. Looks offended that he got shot at. Lights. Rockets. Also wearing a flaming collar.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
I don't like it. That's really creepy. It's going from an action game to a horror game real quick. What the fuck? Let me get the shooty shooty bang bang? That was so unnecessary, and he just wasted an entire round. Back from round three, like, damn.
Know how to shoot a gun? Hold down the aim button to aim, then press the attack button to fire.
Fuck you, I'm reloading the extra bullet.
You're pretty good.
fuck you, I'll take a suppressed SMG. That doesn't have a suppressor on it, damn it. Okay. Almost 46 minutes in and we still haven't gotten to the actual game. I forgot how long this game's prologue was. Back for round three. Yeah.
That is gory, damn. Coffee! I didn't even notice that till now. My boyfriend bought me coffee and I never even noticed. That dude's like, I did not expect that level of firepower. I love how this dude's response to having his vehicle lifted is, run the bitch over. You wanna try and kill me? Nah, we're going hand on fucking hand. It's CQC but vehicle style. They really want him dead too. I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge. I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge. Woo! That was a big boom. And I'm knocked unconscious. Again. Again, Snake's kind of a pussy. Foreshadowing. Let me shoot. He has now been ran over 4 times. The ATV ran him over three times. I get backed up and then hit him again 3 separate times. Get up, get up, get up faster, get up faster. Go. Hey, he's always got buckle up. We're not in the U.S. anymore. We're not in Kansas. Is that flying arrow? That is a fire truck. Oh wow. That's another fire truck. That's a building? How much kinetic energy is that? How much kinetic potential does that man have? That's a gun. That's a big gun. That is a lot of gun. Shit! That... Wow. Let me tell you, I'm giving this hospital a 1-star review on Yelp. It has not been a good experience. The ambulance driver gets none. He's terrible at driving. Ah, shit. Again, I think she's some sort of weird, like, guardian angel for me. That is a flaming whale. And that was four. A lot of this is just like one really bad fever dream, though.
Get on! I'm on your side! Hurry! Hurry!
That is legitimately terrifying.
Hang on!
I hope we make it because I'm out of ammo! That is one persistent fucking horse. What were the fucking chances that we get struck by lightning? In most circumstances, everyone that will be dead. Game has a lot of cutscenes.